Hot diesel class. Excellent, excellent. Distance for Jason Whitley, 325.78 feet, 325. That moves him into the third position. The young lady is still out front by a considerable amount. And there's one more to go. And on track one, we've got Sam Miguel Sr. Jackson Park, Pennsylvania, calls his truck Predator 4. I have been asked if they're setting in the bleachers here. They want to slide together a little bit so we get some more people in. We appreciate it. We've got a nice turnout here this evening, and there is some seating. You can see in the grass here off to my left. See quite a few out there now. You're more than welcome to go out there and sit down. So if you could slide over a little, someone can get a seat, we'd appreciate it. Thank you. If, by the way, please don't smoke in the bleacher section. If you must go out back in the grass area and have a puff or two. Thank you very much. And we've got Sam Miguel up there sweating right now on track one with Predator 4. He needs a better distance of 296 to change and held by Ronnie Jack. Yes, no. Milkman's Mojo came oh so close, but not far enough. 43.86 feet. The winner of the class, Gene King. All right, what a super ride. Number two went to Brian McConnell. Three was Jeff McConnell. Four, Jesse Miller. Fifth is Joe Miller. Alan Martin brought him to sixth position. And Michael Pahana, he styled the class tonight. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Now we're going to move on to the Pro Mod class on track two. I'm sure they'll probably have to change the weight off of the sled a little bit. So give them a chance to do that. Meanwhile, we're back to it. Soft class here on track one. We've got a number of them to show you yet. Nine competitors in this soft class. Four really good. For those of you who have this course, we have checks available for you up here at the stand. For those that have any money coming, I'll be here out here now. Probably got a moment here. I'd like to thank all our sponsors you see on the other side of the track here. We have Green Spark Light, next to Harvard, Geico, can't read the next one, K&N Filter, Super Clean, General Tire, Rhino Rack, Lucas Oil, Iron Fork Production, Springfield Armory, Lucas Oil Racing, TV, Optima TV, Mav TV, and I can't quite see Martin. John Martin on the line. John Martin Trucking. I got this nice steel column there in my way of things too. And to thank all the sponsors that have helped us out here on the track. On the track crew, anyone that has helped in any way, shape, or form, so we appreciate it. It takes many hands behind the scenes to put on a production like this. And coming to line right now is Brian and Martin. Back to those 2 days. 794, he calls the truck the gun slinger. This is Tyler second or third troop discharge coming out down the track. So let's see how he's doing. A lot of times it takes quite a few runs to get the bugs out of it. Let's see how well he progressed. Now, track two be a pro lock by the start at the wrong side. I was looking at the wrong shoot. Sorry about that. Colts with a second and points here right now, Seth Peter. .506 feet. That puts him in a number one spot for Sonny. Competitors in this class, and the next entry in here is Darren Young. He's from Catus, Ohio. Called the front of a live wire. Good name one is everyone 50-50 ticket up. There's an entry gate where he came in. I'm sure tonight ought to be a pretty sizable sum. But, you might want to get a 50-50 line right up there.